sometimes along a stream during spring in Italy, you can be able to witness something very, very nice. Let me show you. You can see a beautiful female white salamander giving birth to its larvae. As you can see, she doesn't swim at all. She just stay on the edge of the pool and wait for the larvae come out from her body and reach their water quarters, where they stay for, let's say, some weeks before metamorphosing and becoming a terrestrial form like their mother. Very nice. Goodbye, mommy.